Okay, today is Thursday, January 27th, 2022. We're at 16617 Canvas Creel Court in Northville. Jeremy and Kenneth were out, pulled the toilet here, did a cable to clear the building drain. They did pull the main clean out. The sewer does go out the wall, and the clean out was empty. We're going to do a diagnostic televise. We're going to attempt to go from the toilet where they pulled and see if we can identify any issues or problems with the drains. This is a new house. This is schedule 30, 3-inch. Okay, as you can see here, we are holding just a little bit of water. Jeremy's going to go downstairs and see if we can actually see up in the ceiling where the camera's at this point. Okay, up ahead here you can see we do have a lot of paper. Okay, we went down the 90. We went down the 90 towards the main cleanout. You can see down there at the bottom. You can see, not sure if we're going to be able to push down, but you can see that that is clear going out the wall. We are going to go ahead and pull back at this time. We do have all the water off. There still may be some water flowing, but you'll see the 45 that we're going to come up to. That was the area that was holding water right here, and it was holding back debris as well. And you can see that's completely clear at this point.